Hey guys, Jason Leno here. So, as you can see from the thumbnail, the peak has failed. It's not really that I failed the peak or anything like that. If you follow me on social media, you'll know I unfortunately got sick last week. Pretty much put me down for the majority of the week. I only got one training day in, and after that, it was pretty much bed rest. And it kind of sucks because if anybody's ever really tried just training for a strength beat before, getting sick is something that you do not want to do. It definitely destroys the progress, especially this week for me. Like I was hitting some pretty good numbers. My deadlift wasn't as good as I wanted to, but come on, like 160, pulling 455 for practically two. That's something to talk about, and let's be honest. And you know, you guys didn't get to see it, but I ended up actually squatting 305 for a pretty easy rep, and I was on fire, and it just sucks that I got sick. You can kind of still hear it, probably, but that's enough said. And the worst part about this peak failure was I actually did the math afterwards, and I'm sitting at a 990 total, which kind of is the last kick to the groin, if I might say, because I wanted to hit a 1,000-pound total for a while now, and I still have a lot of time before I go to compete September. So the fact that I'm that close to hitting one of my goals is just, it's just so depressing. But yeah, like, just to wrap things up when it comes to the actual peak was, my squat so far is sitting at a 305 squat, a 230 bench, sadly no progress there, and a 455 deadlift. Now, normally, I would pretty much just jump right back at it, but like I said, I've had kind of a rough week when it came to the training, so I'm actually going to change things just up a little bit, just to kind of give me a little break. I'm actually going to steer away from powerlifting. What? I know, right? It's weird. I've been doing it for almost a year now, but you need to give yourself a break. You know, you can't always train the same way, because you'll get stuck in a wall, and it just might not even be enjoyable for long, after all. But yeah, so I'm going to do stuff a little bit more aesthetically for probably about 4 weeks. I am also in the midst of trying to get out of another coach. Still going through some deciding factors, but not going to say anything. It'll be a little surprise for you guys if you stay tuned for that. But like I said, next few weeks or so, you're going to see a little change, a little bit more of the pump, a little bit more of probably the eating, things like that. All right, guys. Sorry there's really no training today. Hopefully the past clips are good enough. But hopefully soon enough I'll get a little bit healthier and we can keep things going. So do me that favor, go down below, drop me some comments because I love to hear what you have to say. I would also like you guys to hit the like, share, and subscribe to spread that love. And I will see you guys